We need to get them out of there before it's too late.
The apostate.
At least I know he's alive. I hope they're still there. Shit.
Kid? You still there? It's me.
Sorry. How's she doing? of your arm. Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance. Supplies you have.
Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice,
put the
stop.
Phone down.
Alice,
what
the fuck?
Alice. Lev, lower the bow. It's okay.
Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara. What did this?
A hammer. It wasn't me.
Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No. I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you need.
It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Will you... Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do. Which one? Hope you know what you're doing.
Too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel?
his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel. Owen. Abby.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Look, there it is.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away. You know how to swim, right?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna fall.
I like that confidence. Let's see if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do? Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass. Closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you heading?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
Go.
Oof. Careful. Oh, God.
I had a cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin. Okay.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Be freed, Lily. We're gonna string you up. You wanna be like them, you can die like them.
You okay?
Yeah. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Thank you.
These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
It was my first time.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes?
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.